pretty much west.
What's going on, guys? It Reach Convict here, back with another episode of Hunt Showdown. Definitely getting into this game. It's definitely fucking difficult, but how do you say it? Preparing to get a bounty. Not gonna stop till we get a bounty. Waiting for players. No, it's not nighttime.
Hey, you're able to see a little bit better. I think I actually hate, there's like a dusk map where there's like fog and stuff. I hate that a lot more than nighttime. I can kind of see at nighttime.
Yeah.
When it's foggy, I can't see shit, dude.
Already a fire fucking
guy. Oh, what?
So, what do you call those fire guys?
Emulators. Oh shit, he's running at you. Shoot him. I got him.
Yeah, I was taking care of the wood.
Yeah, that's fine. At least I didn't burn out too much of your health. I hope.
No. Oh shit, I always see. Like, you burning fucking take a chunk of the fucking red bar.
Yeah. So if you, but if it burns out the whole health bar, it'll be burned out, like if you went down.
Oh, but now I see it like solely regains back right now, even though it's not filling up with red.
Hold on, I think there's someone this way. I heard somebody melee is on me. Yeah, you see that emulator going buck wild over there?
Yep.
Yep, you heard the birds? Gotta pay attention to everything, man. Where are you, pal? Where are you? They might be coming up that road. No. Yeah, there they went for that clue there. They'll be coming out soon.
It's only one bounty, so everyone's gonna be going for it, right?
Yeah, let's go to the healing church. If anything, we can fight them there. There's a lot of good cover. A lot of good chances for you to run up on people with a shotgun. Oh, I can't run through those trees. So you definitely want to back away from fights if you feel like you don't have, like, some sort of advantage.
Well, then I'll back away from every fight I ever see.
Yeah, so you definitely want to like sneak around, maybe not sprint for a little bit, try to figure out where they are before they find you, and keep rotating your cover. There they are. You're gonna come down this road here. So let's go grab that clue up there. I can't ping, Jesus Christ. Oh, they missed.
Oh, what the fuck?
I got her. Yeah, I missed my first player. Because they were hard to hit. Alright, these guys are going to be coming in, so just be mindful. They got shotguns as well. They sound like a Caldwell Rifle 78. Or it could be a Spectre, but I think it's a 78. By the way, you're shooting two shots and then a pause. That's the only double barrel shotgun.
Yeah.
So. Go grab that other clue. I kind of want them to know that I'm here as well, so. Somebody's here. They're shooting at me. They're behind the building on that side. Don't go out that way. He's gonna shoot you. He's somewhere back there or something. I don't know. He just took a pop shot at me. He missed, but It was enough to fucking let me know he was here. It's on this side. There's a door right here. They're on this side of the church. Be careful. Come out.
I think there's one in the church. That's why
I shot one. I think I killed her. Yep, there's somebody inside the church as well. So be careful. Oh, I didn't kill her. I definitely shot her right in the fucking chest, though. Stay there on that wall. No, stay on that wall. If they come out of here, they're gonna come out through this door. So just wait, I'm gonna try to bait them out.
I still don't understand why you
couldn't. Yep, there's one up on the roof, shit, on the bell tower. There's one on behind me as well. Fuck. I thought I was behind cover. Okay, there's one on the bell tower and one by where I died. They're burning me. See if you can sprint behind there. Stay behind cover. Alright, see if you can res me. If you can't, that's fine. Do you have a choke bomb actually? Oh. She was right there camping me. Son of a bitch.
Alright, that's not the end of this episode. We're gonna go again real quick here.
Fuck! I don't even think I shot my shotgun.
Happens. I've actually won games without shooting a single shot.
Really?
Sometimes meleeing stuff, it's a lot easier. Like, you run at a person zigzagging, they start freaking out, you have your knife out, stab them twice, like big melees, and they die. Or you could bring like a machete or something like that, that's a one shot kill. You just sprint at them in a zigzag, they miss every shot they shoot at you, and then you end up killing them. Huh. Yeah, it's great. Excuse me. You know what? I'll go. I'll play that. Actually. Legendary. What did you get? Yes, again. Yes. Steady aim instead. Thank you. Scopesmith. Atta boy. Now we talking. Don't want to take trip mines. Yeah, might as well.
Jeez, I have 0 kills, 10 deaths.
Hey, for one, it's not easy playing with a controller. I guess keyboard and mouse, people. For two, the game itself is not very easy.
Oh, this game ain't easy, I can tell you that. It I'm not saying the aiming is clunky, but it's definitely not as smooth as a lot of games out there.
Yeah, I feel like it's more... It's more like you have to be... Like, the hitboxes are definitely not forgiving whatsoever.
Spider and that's Butcher, eh? I just bought this assassin. It's telling me I should have cleaned my gun. This is stupid.
Dang, son.
Zoom and a half on that fucking game.
That's okay, I have big guns this time too. I ain't fucking scared this time. Brought out the big boys.
I want the pistol to use the fire.
I got the uppercut and I got the lebel. So we definitely gonna do damage today. Oh shoot, I mean I shoot that.
Fucking wall?
Definitely gonna be doing things this time around. Those are fun to place around because it causes bleed to people. So they tend to freak out a little bit. Where do I want to go? Let's go to port. I really want to go to the chapel, but I don't feel like running through all that water. Ba 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 ba.
Wait, did you even have to buy a med kit?
Yes.
Why are you filling me with three? Oh, this is a new guy.
I mean, you could hire hunters that already have them.
I did. I hired a middle guy that had a sniper.
We usually have to buy them. They're super cheap, though. I think they're like $10 or something like that. It's the tools that really kill you. The tools get expensive quick.
Yeah.
Because, like, frags become $70. Whoa. Is he here? God dang it.
Is he carried down here? Why is that heavy? Is it like black and fucking blue over there? Man.
See how long this takes? Ah, jeez, he finally died.
Are you sure he's not over here? Why is that big blue light coming out of there?
That's the clue. Oh, God. Ouchie.
That was... How does that kill your own? Trying to help, and I just stab her in the heart.
Nah, it's fine. Ooh, lootables, nice. Get my first aid kit back. Alright, we gotta go to the farm. This is gonna hurt. How many doggies we got here? Okay, hold on. There you go. One of them still lived through that. Son of a bitch. Alright, they found the spider. Doesn't matter much to us. You can spawn right next to it.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it happens.
You don't have to find all three clues?
No, you can find just the one clue where in the compound that she's at, and
it will tell you,
you got her.
She's there, yeah.
Yep. If you're in the compound where the boss is, it'll give you the three clues automatically once you pick up the one clue.
Okay.
And if you get near the boss, the top left corner where it has the little logo for the boss,
yeah,
it'll shine white if there's no one around, shine red if there's people around. So hit your dark side thing. So that means there's some motherfucker sneaking around here. They gotta be within 30 meters of the boss lair, which is that building right there, so they're probably on the other side of it. Or inside this building. Let the emulator come to us. Nice. Now try to hear for footsteps. And be careful. Oh, I hear them. They're in there, I think. They're definitely standing still. I haven't heard anything. They could be in this little hut too. There's also some good hiding spots down that way.
Yeah, I don't know any of these hiding spots yet, so...
God damn it, they're just hiding somewhere, man. They probably have shotguns. There's a hive there, I don't wanna play. Did you open up this door?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I don't want to walk in on them. I think I found one. I'm not 100% sure. No, that's a dog behind a house, I think. Yeah, it's a dog. Okay, don't sprint up here because there's dogs and stuff.
Okay.
So just do the normal walk thing.
Walk like a man.
Mm. Where are they hiding, and why are they hiding so hard?
So it's in this big building on the lake.
Oh, I found one. I think. That could have been a zombie too, but... Do you have any dynamite or anything like that?
Yeah, throw it on top.
Yeah, throw it in that window. I want to see if it'll scatter the fuck out. About to find out. Nope, no one there. Ooh, somebody shot an arrow at me. No, it wasn't an arrow, it was a silenced pistol shot.
Like,
yep. They're probably up in that building.
Yeah. Oh, they're for sure in that building. Wait, but if they're in that building, wouldn't the assassin or the butcher be chasing them?
Yep. Should be. Or they're inside of that little hut right there. I'm not too sure yet.
Where?
How far?
53 meters with a fucking pistol.
Yep, he's in there. God damn it. But I can get a clean shot into that fucking hut. There's another team down that way. Unless it's one of them that wrapped around. Come on, bastard. I see you now. Come out, you piece of shit. Now he's got a hive on him. Ha. Yep, it was a single player. That's why he was scared.
How do you know he was single?
Huh?
How do you know he was single?
Because there's no one else around here. Unless his teammate went down that way. Which I hear melees and shit from over there. So it could be. Or he went down through the waters trying to wrap around me. Do me a favor, keep an eye on that guy. Go towards that hut and keep an eye on that guy. Ah, of course.
How do you see his body?
He died in here.
Oh, in there? I thought he died in there.
God fucking damn it.
Wait, is someone else is here?
Oh, I didn't even kill her. Fuck. Kill that hive for me, please. Oh, you won't be able to if she poisons you. Nice. Thank you, dude. God damn it. I had just healed. Now I got no HP again.
Can I give you a medkit?
Yeah, I have medkits too. Oh, the other guy's extracted. Was that you shooting?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Alright, the other team extracted. So, there could still be another team. There's just no one near here now. At this point in time. Let's just kill the butcher. Yeah. Take your time. If you need to get out, get out. You know. I'm healing right now. Yep. Ow.
Why is he gonna come out here?
Oh, he can walk in his little patio. It's part of his compound.
Well, that should have been something I was home.
Alright, it's fine.
My body is burning.
I'll get you. I'll stop you burning real quick. Shit.
Honestly, I thought he wasn't allowed outside that house. I guess
yeah,
when I get
forgot
him,
to tell you. I don't want him coming out here too much either because there's explosive shit. Please tell me that hit him. It did not. That's great. Lovely. So happy. Atta boy. I'll get you out in a second. I just gotta take care of this hive bunch. As long as you have health bars to burn. Come on, come this way. Nope, I dropped his head. Once you do enough damage to him, his head falls off. Oh shit! Alright. Stop the burning. Let me just kill him and I'll pick you up. Oh shit! Stop throwing fireballs, you asshole. Fucking avatar looking ass. Oh!
Oh no.
Fine.
No.
It's fine.
I'm on the edge of my seat and I'm dead yet again.
It's okay, I'll pick you up in a second. He just gets really angry once you drop his head.
I see that.
He gets very, very angry. Come here. Come on, that should have killed you. There's two uppercut shots. He's dead. Fuck, finally. Nah, there's no one around. I mean, you could've. But at least they're not close by yet. And once I banish him, you're gonna get some health bars back. Which is... at least kind of comforting. I don't have that much ammo either. That's fine, we're just gonna get this bounty and get... How much health are you still missing?
Just one hog. One side, everything else.
Okay. That's not too bad. Is it a big bar or a small bar?
Two big, one small.
That you're missing?
Oh, the one I'm missing is a small.
Okay. That's not too bad. I don't think there's anyone else on the server. Or at least it doesn't sound like it. There could be people trying to camp out our extraction points. But... okay. The what? The meat head? Yeah, it takes a couple of shots to kill him for sure. Say the least. Oh, more ammo, thank you, Jesus. Oh man, it's so hot in here too. Oh boy. Burning him does quite a bit of damage, and you gotta shoot him in that like slug chest spot thing.
Yeah, not in his fucking head.
He doesn't have a head, the meat head.
Well, wherever the fuck his head was supposed to be.
Yeah. That's a critical hit spot. You could have blown up the barrel too. The explosive damage would have killed him.
Shit, those yellow barrels are explosive?
Yeah, and then they leave a trail of fire.
Every other game is fucking red.
They have, there's red, okay, so the red ones just explode, the yellow ones leave a trail of fire. They're like, you see the oil leaks always near them?
Okay.
Yeah, so they're pretty much oil barrels. They explode and burn. Alright, we'll go have dinner after this match. This is a good one. Good one to end on. Especially if we make it out.
If, what do you mean if, when we make it? I just got fucking shot at. I'm not even fucking lying.
From where?
Right there.
Be careful.
I
be
hit
careful.
Him fucking three times. How the fuck did that not, it did kill him?
Where is he?
I think there, oh. I killed one, I'm pretty sure I got a fucking achievement called the.
Get undercover. Nice. I think he did kill one. Okay, go down, grab that bounty whenever you can. Yeah, go ahead, heal, do what you gotta do. Then go down, grab the bounty, use the dark side, it'll tell you where, if there's any people around. Did you use the dark sight?
Yeah.
Spin around. If there's anybody around, it'll give you like a little orange marker kind of thing.
No, I don't think. Did I use one?
You only get 5 seconds of it, so you might have used it all.
Yeah,
so good.
Did I really kill a guy?
You did. Oh, there's another team down south, though. Yeah, they're camping it. Where's the guy that you shot at? Where was he?
I think he was over there. I think no. I don't fucking know which way he was, though. I just heard a bullet wings by my fucking head, and he was like, man, it feels hurt, man.
Okay, buckle up, we're about to have another team fight.
Are we?
Yep, there's guys far down that way. Shit. So we're gonna run this way. Haha, fuck them. Try not to run in the open, just in case you're trying to camp us and snipe us out. Yeah, just keep running. Fuck those zombies. Run behind these trees.
I don't know why I'm running ahead of you. You're the fucking angel.
Yep, they're too far away for me to see right now. Let's keep going this way, actually. So I don't have to run in the water. Because I do hate running in the water.
You're into an extraction point?
Shit. Yeah, we're heading to an extraction point. I'm also heading towards this cart. So I can get some ammo and stuff. Oh my god, die! Son of a bitch. We gotta run more south, but I wanna run on this side of the blind sheet. They're probably gonna have to try to intersect us at some point.
Holy
so
God, that's a far away a fucking way, eh?
Yep.
They ain't making nothing easy on us.
Mm-mm. No, sir. And to make it worse, they can see where we are on the map.
Really?
Yep. The guys we're trying to avoid to see where we are on the map. Okay, we're gonna run this path down here. We're gonna go through the woods. There's a path through the woods, yep. Okay, so come on this way. Gonna be a little bit of water, but better than running out in the wild open.
So what is the 100 out of 100 mean underneath the things right now?
Oh, that's the XP you can gain, or I guess, I don't know, out of the bounty or something, I don't know.
In the
I haven't really gotten into
it. Means you have one, the white line means I have one?
Means you have one, yeah. When other people have it, it'll be red. Because everything's fucking red in this game. I gotta heal up this one last bar.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing lately.
We're pretty close to it now. Don't run through them pros, please. Oh, I still fucking spooked them. Nah, I know. I know, I spooked them.
Like,
it was on me.
Right behind you.
Yeah, that was on me. Okay, hold on. This is the extraction here. We're just gonna find out if there's anyone around. Yep. I ain't see nobody. But stay behind cover. Like behind this trunk or something. Yep, you heard them birds?
Yeah.
That means there's someone coming our way.
Come like down there.
Oh shit, they're already shooting at me.
Really?
Yep. I don't think they're gonna make it here in time. They could try sniping us though. If they kill us, it stops us. So don't go down. Just stay hidden. There you go.
Woohoo!
Oh, yes.
Wow.
Good note to hand on. Oh, man.
Good note to hand on for sure, my man. Just want to see how much experience we got that time, but we made it out.
How does it feel to win your first hunt game?
It feels pretty good, honestly, especially with the kill I got, too.
Man, it's rewarding, man.
It is, honestly. You get to live and fight another day.
Mm-hmm. Well, the way they say it is you get to live to die another day. Yep.
You're gonna die.
Whoa, did I close out my game? Okay, my game just closed down on its own. That's fine.
Alright, man, you go do your thing and
have your journey. Yes, sir. See you later, man.
Guys enjoyed, and see you guys next time.